we are back with another video. Today we're mainly debuting we're just hopping right into it. Hold on. Today we're mainly debuting the one and only Patrick Wisdom. I played one game with him. He's really good. I actually got it on camera. This is another debut on Carlos Correa. Carlos Correa is really good too. So that's fun. So, yeah, Patrick Wisdom, 100 contacts versus right, 104 contacts versus left. Okay, it's like, all right, that's average for like a finest card. And then look at his power, 125 power for his right and power for his left. Wow. And he still has really good fielding. 92 fielding, 86 arm, 84 reaction, 84 accuracy, and 94 reaction with 76 speed, so he knows how to hit triples. He had a triple in the one game. Sorry for spoiling. No more spoils, because people can literally punch you in the face for spoiling. Okay, I don't know if that actually can happen. I mean, probably can, but the odds are kind of low. But you never know. Never know. So I want to see who I can add on the bench. Pete Alonso is good for first. But for shortstop, I'd probably want to put this guy on the bench. Although I like Craig Biggio, so I'll put him in. And for a catcher, can Craig Biggio play? Let's see. No, he does not play short. Who does play short? Who plays short, guys? Does anyone here play short? Doesn't this guy play short? Doesn't this guy, like, play everywhere? He does. Okay. But I mean, look at his stats. They're, like, all to the very top. Except his D-I-C. D-I-C-C. No, D-I-S-C? I don't know what that means. And, like, but everything's just perfect. He'd be a good bench player. I know he's like, what? Yeah, that was like a long time ago though. Like, if I were to replace him for one player, there wouldn't really be anyone who would want to be replaced. Let's go to catchers. Alright, we'll go to catchers. Who's a catcher? Short, first. Hey, Craig, but you can play catch. So that can work. Wait, but, no, I actually need a catcher, a really good catcher. Christian Vasquez. And if you hear anyone else talking, that's just my brother in the background. Ryan Mountcastle's first base. That's like an easy fix. Hold on. Alright, 103, 114, 102, 110, 102, 101, 115, 119, 77, 74, not much of a difference, 84, 81, 88. Wait, 88, and then 80. Arm, oh. It's fine. It's fine. Well, Nate Lowe has done pretty good on the team. So, Reese Hoskins, we have Jesse Winker, but we have a left-handed hitter and right-handed hitter. Craig Biggio is right-handed. Let's see. That's right. We need one more lefty. Who's a lefty on this team? Wade Boggs is a lefty. This guy's a lefty. Righty. I think that's a lefty, but he's a first baseman. Also first base. Hey, Randy Rosarena. Isn't he righty, though? Yeah. He's righty, isn't he? Yeah, he's righty. And he also throws righty, but that's... who can play? Hey, Julio! He can play in left field. Sorry, I don't know why I got so excited for Julio, but I like, wait, what? Shortstop? Oh, wait, he plays shortstop? Okay. We'll do him. Wait, who's my shortstop? Okay, then he's my shortstop. Okay. Well, I kind of want this guy a shortstop. He has a 30-30 club. That's really cool. Alright, yeah. Anyway, guys, let's hop into this debut for Patrick Wisdom. Who have we not played against? We haven't played against the Braves. We play the Braves. Mets, Phillies, Nats, Nationals. Sorry. Alright, we'll play as home. Because I kind of want to. Play CPU. Well, you know what? Let's change up the stadium. I'm not going to play at my created stadium. No. Let's play in Colorado. Because the altitude there is really good. So I don't have Coors Field. Oh, that's a pain. That's okay. Let's go to team stadiums. Okay, we'll just go back to Laughing Mountain Park, I guess. I mean, I kind of like Blue River. Then we'll stick with Laughing Mountain. Yep, looks good. Let's do Garrett Cole for a change. We haven't done a pitch with him in a while. Alright, advance. Patrick Wisdom, our main debut. I'm excited to see how he does. Oh, I forgot Acuna and Freeman were on the team. And Albies. Look at Acuna's card. Wow. This is going to be a challenging team. And Austin Riley is also a good player. Alright, I like how Garrett Cole has like a good camera. I pitched with Bob Gibson a little bit ago, a couple videos ago. And oh my gosh, his camera was so weird. Alright, I'm gonna go with the knuckle curve. That's gonna be a really good pitch. Oh, that's gonna be deadly. That's gonna be deadly in a lot of situations. Alright, 1-2. And got him swinging. Leadoff strikeout. Like, this is Ozzy Albies, and this isn't even his best card. And it's like, yeah, he's gonna power swing. The only thing I don't like about Ozzy Albies is that his stance is like, it's like, he's like stepping up from America to like South Korea or something. That's how far away his legs are. Yes. That was an exaggeration.
And another foul ball.
I'm trying to get used to my school words for like language arts because I mean my school's starting tomorrow. So.
That's ball one.
Ozzy. That was a tempting pitch to swing at right high there. Outside. Guy like this really but in the strike zone, I think. Just missed it.
Two balls and two right. Strikes now.
This is gonna drop a lot. That's right. You.
Here is a ground ball
right into the shift,
the
Correa.
To the right of second.
Okay.
In time to first, and there are two away.
Two away. Here's the card I'm scared of. I really like Acuna Jr. in real life. I really like him as a player.
Alright.
Inside. I don't want to be too nasty on Acuna, but I like because I like him. But I like him as a player. No, I'm not. You know what? Kid friendly channel. Channel. Not channel. Alright. I'm gonna get the corners. I've gotten like the corners of every single. I've gotten the corners of like the strike zone. See, like 1-2-3. 2-2. What was the pitch? Up and in. Alright. Acuna, don't do this to me.
Foul.
Better than some other things that could have happened. 2-2. Swing and a miss. Strike out the side. No, we did not strike out the side. Strike out two, I think. Yeah, two. All right. Oh, yes. Righty, lefty. And Brandon Lowe absolutely crushes this one to right field. And this ball is gone. On to the second bullpen. His fifth on the team. Here's Brandon Lau. The two Laus going back to back. That'd be cool. Alright, 500 average for him. Wow, that's really good. And that's gonna be right there. What? Sorry. Okay. Patrick Next please, our main debut. Let's see what he can do. That rhyme. So cool. Alright. Oh, wow. That was a nice, nice pitch. Alright, please. Cool. Foul. Dang it. Three, two, one. And...
A swing and a
oh
miss.
My gosh, what am I doing? Oh, I'm so sorry, Patrick. Alright, here's Ohtani.
Here comes the first pitch.
And
Shohei Ohtani is in with two away.
Good eyes. Okay, Ohtani. I swing at those all the time with him, but he finally learned his lesson to not make me lose.
In the air, down left fielder giving chase.
Too much air.
He makes the catch. What a play
too much
on
air.
The run to end the inning.
Oh, that still almost got away from him. Hey, beat Lau, our first baseman.
So next up will be
Freddie Freeman.
Get us started
I feel like
top
I've
of the second.
Batted. I feel like I've pitched way longer. I feel like I've pitched way longer than I've actually hit. But I think I have.
Alright.
Low and inside. So we're really funny. Foul back. Knuckle curve. This, like I said, this can be really helpful in situations like this because Freddie Freeman's a good player. Oh. Ooh, nice. I can never be that flexible. Okay. Adam Duvall, isn't he really good? He's pretty good, right? Yep. He's gold. Have I played? I think I've played the Braves before. I don't know.
Shaved the corner with that pitch, but it's
slider.
One.
Go outside. Slider. Outside slider.
Now a swing and a ground ball.
So first, I thought that was like the shift. I thought the shift was playing that deep. I'm like, what? But that wasn't the shift. That was just,
into the box
yeah.
Now, Eddie Rosario.
I have a feeling he's going to steal it sometime. High outside. Well, he has a big lead. He's like taking big jumps. All right, inside slider. Go.
Good waste pitch, one and two. Oof. Safe at first as he gets back.
Okay. All right, so we're gonna go high in. Swing and a miss. We got him. Dansby Swanson. He's good too. This team barely has like any silvers, I think.
Overall pick, Dansby Swanson. Ready with the nothing and one pitch.
Oof. Foul back. Again. He's going to steal sometime. I swear to universe, we got him swinging. All right. We have Mickey Mantle, Kyle Tucker, and Carlos Correa. Carlos Correa was our last debut, so I hope he hits the ball well this video. Hit it okay last video. Kind of just right to everybody, though. All right. Mickey Mantle. Good eye. Mickey Mantle finally got that second upgrade. That's good. How's this pitcher? I don't know. I'm not gonna check. Don't get distracted. Don't be a poop. All right, Mickey.
A swing and a drive to center field. That one's
center.
Got a
I don't think that's. Is that gonna?
Going back. On the
oh
track,
my gosh, center fielder. I don't know who you are, but
no
I'm not really frustrated in you. Here's Kyle Tucker. He's done really well on the team. I'm glad I put him in left field for Julio. He's now on the bench, so don't yell at me. Kyle.
Whoa. That
was like.
Hey, this pitcher better be careful right
way
here.
Way low.
My man at the plate is not trying to push something to the opposite
low
field.
Again. I'm not going to low in inside pitches, but I'm okay the high pitches and the outside pitches. High pitches can get me every now and then, but I'm like really good on the outside pitches, I'd say. Kyle Tucker. I thought that was going to hit like right there, but it was like all the way down there. Kyle Tucker.
Bounce towards the second baseman.
Wait. Nope.
On to Freeman at first. Boo. And two away now.
Correa has one home run. Okay. I'd rather him have two. Can we get two in this at bat now? Hard hit liner. That deserves to be a hit. That does not deserve to be a ground out right to there.
Leading off the inning, it'll be
all right. Darnold. See, this is like their only silver, I swear. Because wait, I get to see what overall their pitcher is, because I'm. It's like a 50-50 chance. But can I hit him? Right, can I not hit him? He's got presence. He's got great body language on the mound. All right, we're gonna go low and outside. And see if that does. Swing and a miss. We got him. Okay, this pitcher. It's a goal. That's probably why I'm not hitting with him. All right, against him. 33 pitches in the third. The third's almost over for Garrett Cole, so that's pretty good. Alright, low and outside fastball, you said? Alright, let's try that. Can I get him? Swing and a miss, we got him. Struck him out. 15 minutes in already. I don't want it to be that much minutes in already. Dang it. Here's Austin Riley. Swing and miss. Nice. Alright, we're gonna go up and in again. Oh, wait, no.
A ball and a strike now to the Atlanta leadoff man.
Ooh, this knuckle curve.
Right there. Much rather have it
no way.
Inside than out over the plate,
oh my gosh.
Do a lot of damage.
Really good pitch.
Two strikes to count.
Go at this corner. We haven't gotten that corner yet. Garrett Cole, please. Swing and a miss. His 40th pitch is a strikeout to head into the fourth inning. So that's cool. So we got Rodriguez, Garrett Cole. We got Ivan Rodriguez, Garrett Cole, and then Nate Lau.
A ball hit softly on a line to third.
And dang it. Be no problem over at third, and almost got a hit. All right, here's Garrett Cole.
The box, Garrett Cole.
Come on, Garrett Cole. Garrett Cole, please.
No balls in one strike.
Garrett Cole. Garrett Cole.
Like
all right.
Pitcher, attack with that pitch.
A one
get
count.
Ahead,
there's one out in the third.
That
I'm not hitting it well.
Later in the game.
I swear, that's like the best
Duvall,
hit I've had.
Wait,
Garrett Cole has 32 power. Oh my gosh. We might have a chance to hit a home run. Guys, like, literally. Nate Lau.
This guy, you might want to try to incorporate some more speed pitches.
Excuse me.
Fouled away.
Oh, wow. Man, this guy's sinker is, like, really attacking. Inside. Man, I kind of wanted him to hit me. I mean, hey, he's at a 400 average now.
And turns on one, sending it high and deep to right.
Oh, no way, that's gone. I thought I would have been a little disappointed because I thought he was going to cut that. But it's gone. That was 359. But doesn't matter, okay? We hit a dinger. Let's go. He's our run support right now. He's the only two runs we've scored. That's not humanity. Here's Brandon Lowe. Okay, we finally don't have to depend on Nate Lowe, which so far was going good. How far did that go? 434. Brandon Lowe hits his 11th home run on the team. All right, here's our main debut, Patrick Wisdom. See what you got.
Slow roller down the third.
Please be foul. Dang it. Dude, why am I swinging at bad pitches? I'm so mad. I want to get a hit with him, but I can't get a hit with him.
Stepping in for the Braves, Ozzie Albies. He bounced out
Albies.
Last time up. First pitch coming, here it is.
Ozzie Albies.
He swings and gets it foul off.
How far did that go? That could have gone like 1,000 miles, like, right? Oh, would that been, would that gone out? I don't know. Low, inside. That's my brother again. All right, low, I'm gonna get him.
Usually the second time through the order, you start seeing it incorporation of some more off-speed stuff.
Alright, high fastball. Fastball? Yep, fastball. 4-seam. Sweet miss. Alright, high and inside. Cunha.
Ronald Acuna.
Slider. And, okay, slider. 1-0. Got him. 1-1. Alright, we're going to go with the high fastball again. Okay, 4-seam. Ronald Acuna Jr. did not work out.
Okay. Alright,
so Ronald Acuna Jr. please. Alright. Let's see. 3-2. 1 out.
And he looks at ball 4 now, so he's aboard.
That's not fun. That's not fun. That is not fun.
Freddie Freeman will stand in for the second time as he watches one miss low. It's a ball.
Oh, he's going. Oh, I see.
Misses low. The throw down.
Yeah, I see. Safe by a mile. Is he going to steal again?
Here it comes.
No. Whoa. Somebody got to get there. All right. 2-1 count on Freeman. 2-2 count. How did he not hit that to, like, Jupiter? Okay. Let's see. Somebody get him in and strike him out. We has 107 power. I did not even know that.
Adam Duvall,
wow.
Scoring position with
swing and a miss. All in count. Alright. Blink outside.
This is Tucker.
Kyle Tucker! Way to Kyle Tucker. Way to make the play, buddy. Alright. Ohtani, Mantle, and Tucker. Let's see what Joe got.
Shohei Ohtani digging in next.
Here, Shohei.
For me, this is an important.
I'm excited to see what Shohei can do.
Lead is cute. I like
and,
it. The ooh,
shot up the middle.
That's how you bury someone.
Okay, nice. Well, that kind of got crazy. That'll hold him away. So, Mickey Mantle. Please. And they should only get one. Yeah. Dang, those infielders were throwing like 3 million miles per hour, I swear. Here's Kyle Tucker. Please don't get him to a double play.
He swings and hits it foul off to the right and out of play.
Please just wait a little bit. Then that could have been like a 1,000-foot homer. Mickey Mantle, you're stealing. Oh, it's going to be a pitch out. Oh no! That's fair ball. Let's go.
Down the line at first. It's a fair ball.
What? He's gonna be out at third. What? He's gonna score, bro.
It's
fine. They're walking Correa for my catcher. They're walking Correa for my catcher. Don't I have another catcher? Yeah, Craig Biggio. Let's go! I get to use Craig Biggio. His first at bat. Alright. I really want to score, and I think Craig Biggio is definitely a better hitter. Oh! Oh, okay. Well, a run does score. Who knows? Maybe Rodriguez would have popped out into the infield or grounded into a double play. Garrett Cole's pitched well, so I'm gonna risk it. Correa? Or what Correa? Where did I get Correa from, bro? Alright, Garrett Cole. We need you. I'm gonna ask everyone to steal. Dang it. I'm hoping if they steal that I can get it in that gap. That big gap, because once he's moving, I can possibly get it in, like, you know, that right field gap over there.
The next 0-2. Swinging a ball hit
on
the
ground. Oh, you stay alive, Tucker.
Hey, I know it's the pitcher at the
no
plate,
way.
I'm,
or no, Garrett Cole. Why do I keep getting names mixed up? I don't know. The reason why I'm sending the guy over is because I feel like he'd most likely be the one to, like, you know,
Well,
stealing home wasn't even a good idea. Like, what just happened there? Alright, yeah. Craig Biggio is just as in the game. Garrett Cole, hitting wise, messed up. You dumb messed up. Alright, slider. Let's go with the slider. Oh my god. Wow. That was just a really good pitch. What? Ooh, another one. Can I... That? I don't know if it's a that. That. I mean, that's right. Whatever. Alright. One out. One nothing. Ooh. Okay, way to make the play. Wait. Okay, way to make the play, Correa. My third baseman has not gotten a ball hit to him yet. I don't think. Not at all. But I hope he does get a play to hit or to field.
That's a pretty good example of why he's such a great pitcher.
Yeah, stuff. Stuff is obviously the important key to being dominant on the mound. But it doesn't
high fastball, I guess. I don't know.
Outstanding control to go
along with
it.
High fastball. But he does. Swing and a miss. All right. We have Garrett. What didn't? Oh yeah, Garrett Cole's to rebat. Okay.
The pitcher.
At least it's the same pitcher. Oh, Garrett Cole based it up the middle. Let's go, man. Garrett Cole. Okay. This is going to be with 37 power. But, well, 32 power now. It seems doable. Nate Lowe, two home runs. Oh, go foul. Thank you. I wanted that to go foul because I know that he would have caught that. So... I'm gonna make him steal. Oh! Dang it! Still a double play. That was like right next to the second baseman though, so that was super easy. He get a double play by. Poop. Straight up. Doo-doo. Oh! What? How did he hit that somewhat decent from that pitch? Way inside. It was too early. I don't know what just happened there. That was crazy. This is crazy, man. Crazy. All right, Brandon Lau.
Ready with the 0-2. Not much behind this as this ball is looped
over toward first. It was a foul ball either way. All right, we got to go up against Albie's guaranteed this inning. So he's going to be the diamond of the day. Oh, that's cool. A diamond of the day. Oh. Pincher. Bronze. Okay. Well, at least the gold is not bad. I mean, who knows what can happen with a gold pitcher? So, yeah. And outside. Swing way too early. Yeah. Even said early. Alright.
And he fouls this one off.
Foul back. I'm gonna go with the low four seam. And swing and a miss, we strike him out. Let's go, man. Fastball.
Wheels and deals. Here's the first pitch.
And
nice. To go around, but it's a called strike. 0-1.
All right. I'm gonna go with the slider. Austin Riley is a pretty good hitter. He's done really well this season in real life, actually.
Hey, this is a really risky hitter right here. All right.
I'm going to be outside.
This is a guy that kind of sets the table for big innings.
Okay. Corbin Burns would probably be pitching better, but I wanted to give Garrett Cole a shot on the mound. 3-1. I want to get him out of the inning, at least, just because he's not giving up a terrible amount of hits, but his strike zone is shrinking by inning. So, 3-2. Foul. No, I didn't mean to pitch that. I meant to pitch the fastball. The 14. All right, here we go. High fastball. My brother's talking again. I'm sorry. And swing and a miss. Nice. Okay. How's the Albies? Let's see. Can I, like, get him swinging or something? Swing and a miss. All right, go on.
This could go be a outside huge win for the guy on the mound
go
if he's
outside,
able to get out of this inning 1-2-3
and start fresh. 2-0-2. Wow, that was a good call. That was like up to the umpire, honestly. Alright, we're gonna go low and inside. Low and inside! I'm recording, right? Good. I'll make sure I'm recording because I'm having a decent game pitching-wise. I can't hit, though! I don't know why I can't hit it.
take right there. He might have been frozen by that pitch, but it missed by just enough to give him life in this AB.
Oh, Z. So wait, no. Why did I act like that was a bad thing? What's cool, man? Check him out. All right, so our main debut, Patrick Wisdom, gets the bat. I'm excited. He's 0-2. I swear, every time I do a debut, that person doesn't do good. Oh. See, like, it's popped up, dude. Every single time I debut a person, they don't do good. But the game before, they do incredible. It's like, so it's annoying. Okay, Shohei. That is, wow, nah, that's annoying. Okay. That's okay. Mickey Mantle. Oh, he's batting righty. He's done okay as a right-hander. He's like, okay. Alright. I don't know why I keep saying, okay, alright. Like, every single time it's a new at-bat. Mickey. Jeez. It's fine. End of the sixth, heading into the seventh, going against Acuna, Freeman, and Dahl. The ball in it. Not the best part of the lineup. The lineup. Alright. Let's get him on the fourth seed. And. Inside. Alright, then low. Let's go low.
Tries to shave the corner with that pitch, but it's 1-1.
1-1. Top of 7. In. Nice. They missed. Well, that's such a good card. I want that card real life. Alright. Load inside. 14. Oh. Missed it. Alright. Garrett Cole, I'm gonna warm up somebody in the bullpen. Swing! I'm gonna warm up somebody in the bullpen. I don't wanna bring in a closer. Not the closing pitcher. Hey, Aaron Luke. I know him. I have so many closing pitchers. Oh my gosh. I have so many Hey, let's use this guy. We'll just put him in the game. I don't know why. He has, like, no energy, probably. Oh! Oh, no. He still has energy. Okay. His confidence is low after that hit, though, so. I mean, it is Freddie Freeman. Anything can happen with Freddie Freeman. Oh, Jesus. Again.
And nobody does it as good as this guy does right now in the game of baseball.
All right. Inside slider.
No.
Run. Yes. And he will make the play out there, and there are two away now. Make the play.
Next, here
all right.
Is Adam Duvall. Yeah, Maddie, it's always
all
a
right.
Little frustrating when you square one up.
Not the all lights again. Like oh, jeez.
And all you have to show for it is a
and, okay, dunk. Nice pitch. 0-2. High and outside
only
fastball.
Here's the pitch.
Let's see. Swing and a miss. Strike him out. Tucker at Correa and Biggio. Yes, I did put him in the game. So, Kyle Tucker is 1-2. I don't know why I'm not hitting well this game. I really don't know why. As that goes on foul. And oh, another swing and miss.
Guess where he's going with this next pitch. Probably a little further outside. See if the fish is still biting. Gets him one gun.
One away.
Correa. He's 0-1 thus far.
Oh, Correa! Is that gonna be a double? That's gonna be a double, I think. Oh no, that was a canyon! That was a cannon! But he still didn't get me. Carlos Correa with incredible speed right there. Alright. I want to see his card. It says contact. I'm assuming
here's
contact. He had a really slow reaction time. So, okay. Got him third. Two outs. Anything can happen. Let's bring in Mountcastle. Oh, no.
What do you want to do?
Barry Larkin will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher.
All right, Barry Lincoln. Shortstop.
Pitch of the AB now.
Oh. All right, so Barry Lincoln, 30-30 club. Yeah. Oh.
Took something off there as this pitch is in the dirt, but handled quickly behind the plate.
So, Barry Lincoln.
Here it comes, 0-2.
Oh, sorry. Somebody just came to the front door. Everything's going crazy. I don't know. Anyway, guys, we're almost done with this video, so not crazy. And outside, high and outside. Larkin. Left field. Dang it. Just barely missed it. So close. Alright. So, 0-2. Two out. Guy on third. Oh my god. Inside pitch. Always on the inside pitch. Man, that's position player on the mound. Let's bring in him, Liam Hendricks. We'll just put him in the game. Why? I don't know. Let's see how much energy he has. He has good energy. Okay. We don't need to warm anybody up. That's cool. Oh. First. Nice. All right, Dansby Swanson. He's really good. Yeah, he's pretty good. Alright, Andrew Thompson. Okay, nice.
Let's
see what. And that goes. Swing and miss. Scoobie.
First pitch on the way. Travis
Darno. And. Top high and inside. Swing and miss. 1-1. Sorry, everyone's talking. There's something downstairs. Somebody came to the door. I have no clue what it is about. But, yeah. Alright. And swing and a miss. Three more outs. Well, six more outs. But without including us, Nate Lowe. Will he hit the ball? Oh! There's a double. That's going to be a double, right? That should be a double. Maybe a triple. They haven't even gone to the ball. Rounding second. Third. Yay, triple for Nate Lau. Brandon Lau. Double Lau's. All right. Oh, right field. That's going to be gone. Brandon Lau. Two-run shot. And he gets his 12th of the year. Patrick has a 500 average still. All right, here's Patrick. Patrick. Sorry, I'm not going to make fun of his name because he has wisdom in his name. That's also pretty cool. Patrick Wisdom. That's actually a really good name, honestly. Oh, that was a really good pitch. That went like, zoop. All right, Patrick, please. Please. Oh, base hit. A very nice, sharply hit base hit for Patrick Wisdom. Let's go. He finally got a hit. Woohoo. He gets the hit. All right, Otani. Shohei. And. Oh. I thought that was going to be a home run. I'm going to try. No way, that's a good. Oh my god, bro. I forgot Acuna plays right field. I forgot Acuna plays right field. That's the only reason why I went, is because I forgot Acuna played right field. Otherwise, nope, you're not going. Pull down the line. What? Did you see that catch by the bat boy? Is that the bat boy? I don't know if that's a bat boy. Ball boy? What would you call it? I don't know, but did y'all see that catch? And speaking of stuff, dude, I can't believe that just happened. Anyway, here's Kyle Tucker. One for three today with what's that one hit? Oh, shot up the middle.
That's a base hit in the center field.
It's so loud downstairs. Sorry, I'm almost done with this video. Everyone's talking. I'm sorry. Carlos Correa. One for two. Our last debut. That rhymed. Cool. Oh my gosh, Correa into left field for a hit. And he scores 7-0. Man, we've just been rocketing in runs this last inning. Here's Craig Biggio. I want to hit the ball in fair territory. That's actually a good hit. Craig Biggio? Oh, that's okay, though. All right, sorry, my brother's yelling again. But Brandon Lowe and actually Nate Lau do really good. Here's the catcher. Batting ninth. Okay. All right. Good pitch. Curveball. Oof. Oof. Wow. I'm outside. Got him swinging. Let's go. We have to face Ozzy Albies for our last at bat. I think it depends if Austin Riley gets out and actually see what Ozzy Albies does. You know. Alright, 4-seam, and, barely missed, just barely missed it. Austin Riley strikes out, swing, and a miss. Alright, yes, Ozzy Albies should be our last at bat if we can get him out. There's one, can we get him on two? There's two, alright, I'm going to go with a high and outside curveball. I don't know. All right. And foul. So many close calls. He's probably swinging at everything. Is he swinging? Is he swings in this? And we strike him out to win it. And we win this one 7-0 in 9 innings, of course. So, yeah, they win that one. Nate Lowe, player of the game. Did he get an upgrade for his card? Did he get an upgrade? Let's hope he got an upgrade. That'd be cool. He needs an upgrade.
I'm shutting off my PC.
Dang it. We got a lot of cards. We got a lot of good stuff. And I'll do all that in another video. So anyway, guys, hope you all enjoyed that video. And I will see y'all guys in the next one. Bye-bye. I'm sorry. Okay, bye-bye.